the ratio of a circle's circumference to its diameter, you know. Well, let's see if you can learn 150 decimals and maybe you can earn some gold coins while you're going through them. Good luck to you. Now let's get to them. Yeah.
9 4 0 8 1 2